most satisfying death of any of the creatures, I'm just saying. Please stay inside the square, because we're not going to give you a damn handrail. Oh, naturally, of course. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Time to run away. Of death hiding, because it's so much nicer to wallop you up close. Bastard. Oh, I see. I have to move this block. Yes, I still have to hit the damn controls. 40, not Superman. I've played this game before. I would never have thought to have done it this way before. Yes, this frickin' thing, this... essentially, South African film and television awards.
Cargo shipment 782 to the hangar
bay. Cargo with the screaming in this game. No, not that one. Yeah, why not? The buzzsaw of death. Thank you. Like I said. Ah! Nikki Bastich. Yeah, ranged weapon, Vic. That would be a good idea. Oh, something's chasing me. Oh, and they destroy the handrails. That's just charming, so you can fucking fall off. Where the toss am I going? Right, back to the lift, it seems. Damaged air vent. Because those things are literally the spawning vats of these damn things. Got air vent? Taste death, human. Yeah, saving would be a good idea. Alternate solutions, yeah. Like shoot them.
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. Mm-hmm. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. You forget I know your backstory. Single spaceship has to have a section marked a really, really safe place that only becomes active, you know, once you get there and you're actually safe. Like, as a surprise for survivors, because I'm freaking hell. But there's got to be one place on the ship that's safe. Just one. I know I'm asking too much here, but eh. I mean, there's engineers, there's guys from Star Trek, surely there's a way. And in the future, we're still using tog bags. Means there are still jocks. Considering there's a sport in this game called Zero G Basketball, I'm not surprised. So naturally, like an idiot, I'll go through that door. When did games decide that the toilet was going to be the most frightening fucking place on Earth? You've crapped yourself, you can continue with the mission. Flight lounge. Been in one of those, great. Lights, what a concept. So essentially the machine takes a selfie of you. Something nasty just arrived. The screens, that door's locked. Which means something is about to make me marvel at how wonderfully it is going to turn me into a souffle.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Thank you. sidewalls. That's what the inside of a fucking meat grinder must be like. There's one true advantage I have here, besides being able to stop time.